I see you, dude, as soon as you get out of the way, man. Fuck.
TiVo! Golly, what the...
Count it off. Then you just... And I had this bounce, but it's a vivid memory of me looking at all of them watching me record. So I get off and I go listen, and these Willios are like, who the fuck is this little kid? Like, I was 13.
It's not fair.
You know what I mean? And one of the guys' name was Robbie Parrish. I'll never forget, he was a drummer. He used to tune drums for Pink Floyd, Grateful Dead. Like, this dude was on another level. Yeah. He's from Houston, plays drums. And he was like, what the fuck did I just witness right now? Yeah. Because, mind you, all the Excellencia records were recorded there. So you're talking Adam Mosqueda, Papo on drums. I mean, like, and then here comes this fucking huequillo.
Yeah.
That they're like, is this a fucking joke?
Diga de nadie más, pero más hizo, no digas que no. Their first single off their new upcoming album, of course, and the first single that you got to sing on, man.
Yeah, sure. That's the very first time I recorded a song as a vocalist for Grupo Macizo.
How does it feel?
It's great, man. It's something that's really indescribable for somebody in my position, because I'm on stage with my dad. I have my uncle right next to me, you know, every day on the bass. And then I have the best drummer in the industry, Joey Jams.
Here's my dilemma right now. Do I continue to use my old head gloves, which are kind of like, look at them. They got a hole right there. They're kind of starched, like, you know what I mean? Like, they don't stink that bad. I have them stink worse. Or do I put brand new ones on? Okay. New gloves, ladies and gentlemen. Baby, I'm on the phone with Starla right now, and she's telling me that I took her Birds of Paradise scent spray, and I'm like, no, I didn't, and I put my hand on my backpack, and there it is. Whoops.
Mira quién llegó.
What's up, raza? Saludos. Saludos a toda la gente que nos acompaña o nos está viendo en su momento. Grupo Macizo in the house.
Vengo a ver a mi nieto que va a cantar ahora. A eso vengo. Yo no vengo a ver a Brian o a los demás. A Paloma, mi nieto.
Brian, aquí está tocando.
No lo quiero ver a él tampoco.
Happy birthday!
Happy Daniel. Birthday, Daniel!
You know I'm a dreamer, but my heart's of gold. I had a runaway high, so I